making a video. Is that good? What are you eating? Some chicken biscuits? Yeah, good. Say good morning.
Good morning.
We have found our own little secret space to view the eclipse. It's a little church up here in the Georgia mountains. Are you having fun, Gabe?
Yep.
Yep. Me and Gabe are up before the other boys. They're still sleeping in the car. We left at 5 o'clock this morning and we are here bright and early. I spilled coffee. Got my shirt. Gabe has had breakfast.
No, I spilled it on her.
Oh, shirt. Yeah. Gabe spilled it on my shirt. That's okay. Oh, I just had a bug in my eye. But we're going to have a good day, aren't we, Gabe?
Yep.
Yep. Ready for the eclipse?
Yeah!
Julian's waking up. Say good morning. The best discovery of the day, a bathroom that is open to the public.
Yay!
I literally don't see
so cool.
You don't see anything?
No. You can't see anything aside from the sun.
Like, yeah.
I can't tell if I'm looking at the phone or not.
You are.
I am.
Okay, have a look on it.
Say hi, Jules.
Hi. Am I looking at the phone?
Yes. Good job. Good. Glasses. Use your glasses.
Oh, is this like a circle?
I don't know. It doesn't show up how dark it is on my phone. Oh, you can kind of see it getting darker. And the clouds are covering. Don't look at it, guys. You still need to use your glasses. It's getting really dark, though, and my phone is not really capturing.
Well, I can't see it.
I don't know. Oh.
It's purple for a second.
Wow. Oh, wow. It's so cool.
Look how it's all dark.
Y'all, look. Look. Oh, my gosh. I'm freaking out. I see stars.
Imagine just like a bike flying across the sky.
What?
Look at the purple!
Where?
Like,